7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And welcome into the channel, feeling good, feeling fine, appreciating all your time. Back to task at hand, building out Brandzow on All A Bad Dream. Now, this may be an effort in futility. We are just days away from update 1.25, and I'm fearing that community servers are going to be forced to wipe with officials. If that's the case, all of this building is for nothing. However, the show must go on, so on we will go. The catwalk. Yes, let's finish the catwalk. Because you know, it has no strategic value, so let's waste our time with that. Well, it would appear as though I'm getting pretty light on supplies. I think I'm going to have to use a few log off the truck, and eventually I'm going to have to take the truck back out and get more. All right, that should serve its intended purpose, which is easy access to those towers from the flag across the tent. Now I hate using towers, well single towers, I hate that the back is always exposed, but once we start building the interior, we'll cap that in. Well, we'll apply this plank to this wall, and then make preparations to head out, take taffy to get more log. Well, we're not going too far without the battery. Well, little Blueberry, you're on your own until I'm back. We'll take your spark plug, and it won't be long. Now I'm not taking old Taffy very far at all. Just through this path and up to the left is a little clearing, and we'll start there. Oh, snap. I forgot my 90-slot bag. It's up in the tent. I'll have to drop all my gear on the ground and use my own. All right. I'm not going to be as delicate this time harvesting these trees. If I fall some, I fall some. I need as many logs as I can in a short period of time. Alright, stow away this axe, drop gear in my backpack, and then collect all that log. Alright, one last look around, see if I haven't missed anything, and then load these logs and head out. Well, there you have it, again. Shy of a full load. Yeah, I know. It is what it is, but I only have time for this. Oh, my gear. I'll pack that away too. Don't want to leave that here. All right, Taffy, let's get her home. Vehicular manslaughter is a real thing. Be aware of your work environment. Alright, good job, Taffy. Stow away the battery, and I do believe I'm going to log for a little bit, grab some lunch. Hopefully when I come back, this rain will be cleared off. Oh, I had forgotten that I had this scrap plank and nail here. I can apply those over by Blueberry's parking spot before I log. When I'm back from lunch, we'll work to square off this corner and then seal up that parking lot, the main entrance. Well, it's not a functional base yet, but it's getting there. Alright, I'll tuck myself underneath this tower, and I shall be back after my lunch. didn't want to lose access to this cornerstone. So I had a hell of a time trying to decide which way to place this kit. Ultimately, I would decide to build back in on an arch. This way here, if I wanted to create a back door, I could turn this into a gate easily. Well, definitely not the prettiest thing in the world, but it serves its purpose. It'll stop people from climbing up on the rocks and over. And yet another fence kit lost. This is the second one. I think it's time to take Blueberry back down for the rest of that plank. Uh-oh, I over-revved. Damaged my engine. Gonna have to see to that. I'll take that fertilizer, I can use that for growing food, and or in the tanning process of leather. All right. We'll scope out the situation before we begin sawing. The irony. Where was that saw the last time I was here? We can definitely use another sewing kit. Okay, that was a large crack. Storm coming. Let's just get this done. Since I found an additional saw on site, I'm going to burn it out and pack these plank in this barrel. Come back for them later. Thank you. Here we go. Every time I come home, we go through this song and dance. Well, good. Now there's two of them. And here comes a third from behind, Jesus. I'm gonna hit this other guy with a cast iron frying pan. Jesus, this guy's tougher than a hard-boiled egg. Coincidentally, that used to be my grandfather's favorite wrestler, Hard-Boiled Haggerty. Now let's take a look at old Blueberry's engine. Yep, I'm definitely going to have to source a torch. I don't think there's one on the truck, and this epoxy won't work either. Either way, she's done for the day. I think we'll put her back in her parking spot. Continue on with our build. There, we have a closed-in wall. think I'm going to have to open up ketchup. There's nails in there that I need. I'm all out. Down to my last four boxes. When they're gone, it's time to go out looting for more. There, that side should keep anybody out. Let's go test it out. Now to close in the perimeter by addressing this huge gap. Excuse me, fellas. Coming through. Oh, never mind. Yep. We're going to string some towers straight across. But of course, that'll be tomorrow's adventure. Thanks for watching. Come on back.